Well, we're back at Lowe's again today. And the reason we're back at Lowe's is because I did a video here on YouTube where I walked through a Lowe's store and basically highlighted some Craftsman tools, and I gave you my thoughts on those Craftsman tools. But the reason we're back at Lowe's is I just happened to be off today, and I was in the neighborhood, and I saw something the other day that I started to buy, but I didn't. And I got home and got to thinking about it and began to wish that I had purchased it. So I'm back today to get it. I'll show you what it is later, and I'll do an unboxing and review of it here in just a minute. There they are, tucked away on the very bottom shelf. There's what we come for. And there we go. My brand new shiny crow's feet. Never owned a set of crow's feet before in my life. Have borrowed them a few times, but I've never actually owned a set. I also got stopped at Harbor Freight and bought this U.S. General magnetic socket holder to put them on. So, will an entire set of Craftsman Crow's Feet fit on a single U.S. General magnetic bar? The answer is yes, it will. And no trip to Lowe's is complete without going to Powell's. I feel so sorry for you people in other parts of the country that don't have one of these. And for those that are in the know, this is a fast food chain that only exists here in Eastern Tennessee and Southwest Virginia. Some of the best fast food you ever had in your life. Well, here we go. Well, I didn't get to film this outside like I wanted to because it started raining, as you noticed, and the rain turned into snow. So I'm filming it here. I want to start off with the positives on this. The first positive is the chrome finish on this is really, really good. Almost immaculate. The only really negative that I can just from looking at it is on some of the smaller metric sizes. I don't know if you can see this. I don't know if you can see that, but the writing on here is so teeny tiny that you just about need a magnifying glass to read it. I mean the writing on this is tiny. So how does it fit on the Let's find out. Let me lock the head on this. Now this is a snap-on. This is a snap-on dual 80 ratchet, and it has a gear wrench extension. But it fits on there pretty good, no problems whatsoever. Let's try the bigger sizes. Let's try this 1 inch. It seems to be the largest size on here. Now, I don't think you really need to spend a lot of money and buy an expensive set of these. These Craftsman sets will do just fine, mainly because you're not going to put a lot of pressure on these. You're just not. And they seem like all of them are fitting on here pretty good. I was already messing with it, and I've already put several of them on here. That 1 inch fit. Looks like the fit and finish on all these is pretty decent. Yeah, they're all fitting on here just fine.
special Tennessee on balls edition. The fit and finish on these are just fine. I don't see any major flaws. I don't see anything going on with these that make me regret the purchase. Now, obviously, they're still brand new, so I still haven't had a chance to use them yet. They're still brand new. But I'm overall really pleased with them. Really pleased with them. Could I have gotten a cheaper set at home at Harbor Freight? Probably. But I wanted this set. And I'm not seeing any. I did see a blemish on one of them. Find which one. Yeah, this one right here. Let me take that off and show that to the camera. This one right here has a little blemish. I don't know if the camera will focus on it. Focus. I don't know if the camera's picking it up. There's a burn spot in the chrome right there in the very corner. But it's but it doesn't seem to affect it any. It doesn't seem to affect it at all. Would I recommend this set? Yeah, I would. Absolutely. Like I said, this is not something you need to, something you're going to ever put a whole ton of pressure on. It's mainly to hold something in place and turn it when you can't get into a, to get a wrench or a socket on it. I think these are going to work out just fine. Again, I'm an electrician, not an auto mechanic, so I'm not going to be buying, I'm not going to be using these in the same capacity. I might use these maybe, need one of these maybe once every 6 months. Usually, even then, it would just be on a switchgear situation where you got to get behind the transformer or one of, excuse me, but I highly recommend these. All right, well, thank you very much, and thank you for watching the Kingsport Tool Reviews. My name is Gary, and you have a great day.